Hi guys, happy Tech Tip Tuesday. The first thing I want to show you today, the only thing really, is have you ever opened something like on your laptop, but then you logged in to your smart board and you needed that link there or that site there? Here is a quick tip. If you go to the three dots after you've signed into your Google account, you go to the three dots and you go to history, every single thing that you opened recently will be right there. Game changer!